Me and my niggas, we ballin'. We don't do no talkin'. I see it, I want, I bought it. In my closet, I'm fallin'. Pullin' up and I'm fallin'. For all they narcs. You niggas ballin'. Ballin' like I'm Jordan. Bitch, love here to see ballin'.
Whoops! Poppy Ass, the corny ass nigga Triller from the 6-1 motherfuckin' 5. On this beautiful fucking Friday night. Here to bring y'all another video about some stupid motherfuckers. Now, before we get to these stupid motherfuckers, let's get... We're going to do something every other day called Triller Replies, where I reply to some stupid motherfuckers in the comment section. Now, I read the comments. Now, I don't reply to everyone, but I see a lot of stupid comments. So, we're going to address some. And they ain't always going to be negative comments. It's going to be some positive ones. I ain't one of the motherfuckers to just look at the negative shit and ignore all the positive shit. But let's start with this dude. His name is B-Ball for Life 1231. I don't know. You gossip like my dead auntie. How do I gossip like your dead auntie when she can't gossip anymore because she dead? Now, unless she's a ghost and she's still gossiping with your dead uncle. And y'all, they gossiping again. I'm confused. Like, how does that work? Like, is she in your dreams gossiping or what? Let me know. I'm going to send you this because I really want to know. Like, if you can, like, you know, talk to a different, you know. I know there's some people who say that they can talk to the dead. This might be one of those guys. If he can hear his dead auntie, if he can hear that bitch talk, then damn. There's some shit. Now, I appreciate you watching, but I want to know, how is that bitch talking? If you wonder why I'm bleeping out the words also, is they be bullshitting on the monetizer shit, nigga. And I'm, fuck that, I'm getting paid. They can suck my dick. All right, let me quit. All right, what's the next one? His name is Carlos Freeman, and he cuts lawns on Saturday mornings at his auntie's. He says, stop before you be next. You gonna try to kill me? Damn, bro, what the fuck? What you mean, stop before you be next? What does that mean? What, stop before I be next, what? Crazy legs? All right, let's go on to the next. What's that comment? Now, this is a serious comment. Stop it. Stop with the blatant clickbait, my guy. Getting shot isn't meteor maker. People would have still clicked if you put what really happened to him in the title. Now, I'm about to Google meet your maker. What does meet your maker mean? Wait, it actually means die. Hey, what? Bro, did I just get shitted on in video? Oh, bro, I was gonna disrespect you. What's your name? Demo Lifton? Lifton, bro, I was gonna disrespect you, but the nigga was right. Damn, and I wanted to get on your profile picture. I appreciate that, bro. Goddamn, I'm sorry for the clickbait there. Usually I'd be on some defensive shit, but hey, fuck it. So, let's move on. Now, Lil Durk. That's one stupid motherfucker, right? That's one stupid motherfucker. So, oh my God, look. I said I was gonna bleep this shit out. If they don't monetize this shit, I don't give a fuck. Cause I ain't, look, I'm not going through this bitch bleeping out every word. They just go, fuck it. We'll figure out a way to do this shit, goddammit. I don't give a fuck. So, Lil Durk. As you already know who Lil Durk is if you're watching this video. As we know, he was booked over allegedly shooting a motherfucker. Him and King Von, where they allegedly shot a motherfucker. So, come to find out, the shit is on tape. I don't know how it is in Chicago, nigga. You ain't finna shoot a nigga in the South and go pick up some Popeye's chicken and think kumbaya, like it's over with or some shit. No, nigga. You shoot a motherfucker, they coming to get you the next week or the next month, nigga. Like, I don't... Let me tell you how bad that... Look, the South is not to be fucked with, okay? If you from the South, you know this. When you get in the motherfucking courtrooms, they racist as fuck off top. In the South, it's very... Why you think niggas so ignorant in the South? It's because we took more years of abuse than the North took of abuse from white folks. We took way more years of abuse. That's why the South is just so ignorant. Run down neighborhoods, no money in the communities, the potholes all through the streets. It's fucked up. It's fucked up. You damn near kill yourself going down I-40. I swear to God, you damn near, man, motherfuckers got to get new tires and shit from Goodyear every goddamn month because them fucking potholes on that, man, them ain't potholes, them goddamn craters out there, goddamn it. You damn near going in that bitch like this and getting out. That's how bad the motherfucking potholes is. But in the South, it's very racist. So this ain't no motherfucking Chicago. You can't just goddamn kill a nigga to go get some jerk chicken. They gonna find you. They gonna find you, bro. I'm telling you. I'm just being honest, bro. And you in the courtroom talking out. Look, man, I turned myself in, so goddamn it, why would I be a flight risk? They don't give a fuck about that. They just happy to have you, nigga. They happy to have you, nigga. And your little female attorney that ain't gonna work. Them bitches in the courtroom. Come on now. The South... Nigga, you ain't got a bitch. You ain't got a nigga in that motherfucker. You got a bitch in that, bro. You hell no. You fried. You about to be fried. Now, they said they caught it on camera. The nigga killing the nigga. What? Not killing, but shooting the motherfucker. They also say that they took $30,000 from him. They said they shot him. The dude tried to get in the car. They took him out the car and stole his car. But what the fuck is you on? This ain't motherfucking Saints Row 2. Bro, you can't goddamn it just... Bro, it's cameras everywhere. Like, when y'all do this shit, and they said it was in a high populated area. Bro, you gotta be the dumbest motherfucker alive. It gotta be more to the story. It has to be more to the story. It has to be way more to the story. There's no way that you just... did all that shit in a populated area with cameras around. There has to be more to the story. There's something going on. There's more to the story. They trying to do him dirty. It's something going on. There's no fucking way this nigga is this stupid. Now, if this nigga is this stupid, then goddamn it, whatever you get, you deserve, goddamn it, because it's your fault, bro. Motherfuckers out here wanting to be in your position. It's niggas who have to do that shit. You don't have to do that shit. Why are you doing it? Why are you in... Bro, these niggas are so stupid. Why are you shooting a motherfucker in the first place? Why do you have a gun in the first place, bro? Do you not understand that you're a felon? You're a convicted felon with a gun shooting a motherfucker. Do you not know how many years that shit is, bro? Bro, you... It was King Von, wasn't it? That nigga is a bad influence to you, bro, because you weren't doing none of this shit before that nigga start getting around you. When that nigga, y'all remember in school, goddammit, your mama didn't want you hang around that one nigga. Do not hang around that nigga. For you out there, bro, stop hanging around that nigga Rico, all right? Stop hanging around that nigga. You know he a hothead everywhere you go. He trying to fight a motherfucker. Y'all in public, he acting ignorant. He trying to steal shit from the corner store. He trying to do this and that. He gonna get your ass in trouble. He gonna get your ass in trouble, and your mama ain't gonna be able to help you. Ain't nobody gonna be able to help you. Nobody. That's your man's. Y'all going down together, baby. So you better stay away from Rico. I'm telling you, goddamn it. I know it's a nigga going through that shit right now, so I just wanted to go ahead and put that out there. Stop hanging around Rico, nigga. You got more potential than that, nigga, man. You could goddamn go to school, get you a trade. Man, you could go do some old shit, bro. You ain't got to hang around that nigga, try to fit in. Fuck trying to fit in with these niggas, bro. These niggas ain't doing nothing but dying and going to jail. They lame as fuck, bro. They gonna call you lame, but them niggas lame. They dying and going to jail, staying in them Section 8. Man, we ain't even gonna get started on them motherfucking niggas, bro. Fuck them niggas. Fuck them niggas. All right. I'm the corny ass nigga Triller from the 6-1 motherfucking 5. And like I said, I was gonna go through this bitch and bleep out these motherfucking cuss words. But goddamn, I cuss too fucking much for me to go. Man, if I did this shit, all you go here, bleep, 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 bleep. Yeah, no, fuck no. So, I don't know. We gonna try to figure out. I'm gonna try to work on my vocabulary, but I could give a fuck right now. I'm chilling from the 6-1 motherfucking 5. Let me know what you got. Oh, hold on. The corny ass nigga chilling from the 6-1 motherfucking 5. Let me know what you think about these two stupid son of a bitches. Let me know what you think about these two stupid son of a bitches. Let me know. All right. I'm out.